there is a painter, a portrait of a girl, which was painted by Marcel Hastir, by the painter, just before she was arrested with her family and deported and brought to Auschwitz, and where, she died.
Who was that woman?
This is a girl. She was called Meyer.